on!
Superfast Car Race. Mr. Louis is a farmer with an old truck named Ben. Ben first arrived on the farm when Mr. Louis was a small child. Ben looked great, and he was also very strong back then. He has gotten old, though, just like Mr. Louis with gray hair.
Finally! Ben, ready to go?
Let's go!
Ben had worked with Mr. Louis for a very long time. Mr. Louis put the grains he had harvested on Ben and took them to a big city nearby. Harvest has been good lately, so Mr. Louis decided to get another truck.
Ben, say hello. This is my new truck named Lucky. Say hello to Ben.
Hello, Mr. Ben. Nice to meet you. Ugh, how old are you? Ugh.
Lucky is inexperienced, so teach him the ropes, Ben. I'm gonna call it a day today.
Mister, look at my windshield. Isn't it awesome? Dust glides off of it. Mister, when was the last time you got painted? Do your wheels even work?
As Lucky spoke mockingly, Ben started to speak.
I was a great truck a long time ago.
Liar! I don't believe you!
I may look very old now, but there are no other trucks that can beat me on the road.
What a nonsense! Don't you know how strong and fast I am? You'll never win against me!
Oh yeah? Wanna bet?
Why not?
That should be good enough.
Aw, sir! Put more stuff on me! Unlike Mr. Ben, I am super strong!
Haha! Alright. But you'd better be careful. Shall we go?
Lucky drove off, causing sand dust behind him, but Ben was not in a hurry. Ben was old, and it took a while for his engine to get started.
I knew it! That old man will never win against me!
Oh no! Lucky, who kept looking behind him to see whether Ben was coming, fell into a puddle of mud. As Lucky tried to get the wheel out, Ben caught up with him.
Lucky, when you are on the road, you have to keep your eyes on the front and drive safely. Well, I'm off. Look at the sign. You have to drive very slowly on this road, Lucky.
No! I'm not going to listen to you!
Lucky drove into a fence on the roadside. And unfortunately, one of his lights broke off.
I can't lose to the old man!
He eventually caught up with Ben, who stopped at a crosswalk.
There are no pedestrians, let's just go!
Lucky, you have to abide by the traffic signals!
Then, a siren went off, and a police car stopped Lucky on the side of the road.
You ran a red light! You have to pay a fine for the traffic violation.
I'm sorry. Ugh.
When Ben got way ahead of him, Lucky grew impatient.
Right! There's a shortcut! If I take this road, I'll be able to catch up to him!
Lucky ignored the Do Not Enter sign and got on to the winding road.
The road is so curved!
Lucky didn't reduce his speed at the corners and just stepped on the brake. He couldn't control his own speed and he eventually spun out of control. He had a flat tire and was scratched here and there. He didn't arrive at the market until it was near sunset.
Lucky, what on earth happened to you?
I'm sorry, sir. I should have abided by the traffic signals and looked at the traffic signs. What am I going to do now?
Don't worry. Mr. Louis will fix you up.
He will?
Of course, Mr. Louie had Lucky get fixed up at a mechanic shop. But Louie couldn't avoid Mr. Louie's scolding and nagging for a while.
I'll be more careful from now on.
Lucky told himself not to be arrogant anymore. He became determined to follow the traffic rules and stay safe for many years, just like Ben.